retiring and I finished my internship and got hired at Triborough Urgent Care Clinic. I'm so excited and so happy. On to bigger, better things.
Hi, my name is Miriam Fofana. I just started my internship and 3 days later I was hired. And then I have to say thank you to Lina, because my first time when I came here, she told me the beautiful thing. And then I have to say thank you to Martha and thank you Allen School. Thank you, God. Bye.
My name is Lori Thompson and I attended the Allen School of Health and Science, Jamaica campus. I entered the CNA program. I got hired through, with the help of Career Services, at the Franklin Rehab Center. I finished my orientation Friday night and I started working the very next day, Saturday. I got hired.
Hi, my name is Vanessa Rodriguez. I attended the Allen School for Medical Assistant Program. I finished my internship with Dr. Metnick and now I'm currently working with Dr. Craig Tidal. Thank you, Allen School.
My name is Stephen Dantis and I would like to thank the Allen School for everything that they have allowed me to accomplish. I recently graduated June 9th of this year and it was the best feeling that I could ever hope for. I'd like to thank the Allen School for allowing me to strive and do everything that I wanted to do and continue to do. I would like to thank them as well for all the people that I've met and all the experiences that I've gained in the medical field. Growing up, I wanted to be a pediatrician and that is still a goal of mine. I want to be a physician assistant, you know, starting wise, and I feel like being a medical assistant is my grounding point of doing just that.
My name is Stephanie Ellington. I got hired at Ahava Medical Center. That's my internship site, and if I can do it, you can do it too.
Hi, my name is Stacy, and I just got a job at Northwell Health with Career Services Help. Thank you, Allen School.